I had the pleasure of coaching this band this week, Copycat. And it's the first time I've had a band this big. There are 7 of them. And it's the first time I've worked with a trombone. So we had a lot of fun figuring out what to do with those different moving parts. And everybody worked together really well. I think they really gelled this week. And it's been a good week, so enjoy. They've got some great stuff.
Oh, you got the background picture. Check this out. This is going to be cool.
Thank you. Sullivan over here on the trombone. We've got Jonah here on rhythm guitar. We've got Aiden back here on bass and guitar. We have Eric back here on the drums. We got Luke on the guitar. We got Kendall on lead guitar over here. And we have a special guest from another band, Phage. We have Adam on bass. And this is our last song, and this is our original from the start.
To be up here. So every concert, after each band performs, I like to come up and ask a couple of them what their favorite part of Rock Camp was so that you guys get to see a little bit of what the week is like. So I think I'm gonna start over here with Kendall. What was your favorite part of this week?
If I'm gonna be honest, I made some great friends this week. It's good to you up. I definitely know like these are going to be lifelong friends. We're already talking about signing up next year together. So it's just the amazing people you meet, and they're so talented and so young, and it's just amazing. So Jaina, Luke, Adam, Eric, Jonah, all of you guys, I cannot believe how much of an amazing week we've had. So thank you.
What was your favorite part of rock camp?
Well, I'm going to start with the obvious. Somehow I pulled off a trombone in a rock camp. And I think it's the fact that I pulled off being a backup singer.
I also think it's impressive. We have 8 people up here right now, which I think is a rock camp record. So that was pretty impressive. All right, so we are going to get the stage set up for the next band, and we will be right back.